Lone Star College University Park is best known for its innovation, technology, and corporate environment. Why not? Years ago, it was the national headquarters for compact computers.
In 2008, there was a bond which passed, and then in 2009, thanks to the vision of our Chancellor, Dr. Carpenter, and a very great board of trustees, this facility was acquired from HP. And it's interesting that this facility used to be the Compaq World Headquarters. And now, then this is where innovation started, with putting United States in the map for computer technology. And now, 20 years later, there is innovation in education happening in the same buildings.
Shah Ardalan, president of Lone Star College, has transformed this facility into the most amazing digital and technological college of the 21st century.
What makes us different than there is over 1,200 community colleges in this country. This one was established based on innovation.
The library carries very few books, which says a lot about the digital age.
It's totally digital. We do have some books, but students use it for to make different arts out of them. We had a competition for our students to see what they can do with old books. I think we call it Second Life for books. And right here they have access, through the latest technology, access to 3 million e-books, readings, again, anything that they need for their studies.
Ardalan talked about the great partnerships the college has developed to help students get what they need.
Then also go through our four partner universities, including Texas Southern University, Sam Houston State University, University of Houston Downtown, and University of Houston Main Campus. They can go all the way and get a PhD. I don't think there is many places that can say that in the country, in one building, all of these things happening. That's one, and we're not done, because people don't go to school just to get a degree. We're a strong believer that we want to produce students that they can get jobs. Right here on this campus also, we have corporate partners like FMC Technologies, like Fletcher and Yoder, like Union Pacific. Our students can go and work with them and also gain the expertise.
All of the computers are run on the largest private cloud system, which sets them apart from other national educational institutions.
Our technology is also first class. We think that when we were implementing technologies, for example, for our student information system and our other systems for HR and for payroll, we went throughout the nation and looked and decided to choose the best.
These students really enjoy incredibly talented faculty and classes small enough to allow for a more one-on-one environment.
I love the student body, I love the professors, and it was actually my first choice to come here because just the value, and rate my professor, had great rated professors here, so I was like, you know what, I'll give it a chance.
It's a large campus. They not only have, it's not Lone Star, but it also has University Park and a couple of other campuses that you can choose from. If I want to transfer here, I don't have to go to the large university, I can come here. And it's a large school, so there's, you know, the cafeteria, there's the library, which is large, so there's a lot of things to do here.
First of all, it was close to my house, which is a big thing for me. And I realized that there was a pretty diverse student body here, and I was new to the country, so I fit in perfectly. And it's great because you can get your core courses here and then transfer to a four-year university. Whether you're from out of the country, in-state, out of state, it doesn't matter. The student body here is so diverse and the staff is so friendly that no matter what your background is, you'll fit in perfectly here at Lone Star.
Lone Star College has also implemented a great veteran center. Aaron Butry, Corporate Marine Corps E-4 enlisted, served time in Afghanistan. Today he's studying and lending a helping hand to his veteran brothers.
I always like talking to the veterans that just got out or getting ready to come out because they're a little lost, and I was there too. And these guys here helped me every step of the way on what I need to do, the different processes, what I rated, financial aid, all that kind of stuff. They walked it through, and a lot of extra information that I didn't know about. And that's what we do here, is we'll help you with just your school stuff, and then we'll help you with extra things on top of that, because, you know, we understand that it's kind of hard for veterans if you're going to school full time. Kind of bummed that I'm going to be leaving soon because I'm getting close to all my classes, but I'm actually going to apply to be a work study up at Texas A&M when I get up there too. So once you start helping out your fellow vets, you don't want to stop. I'm following the mechanical engineering degree. That's what I'm trying to get into at Texas A&M. I'm just doing all my prereqs here. So I'm hoping. I was a combat engineer in the Marines, and I want to be a mechanical engineer for the world.
If that's not enough, students, faculty, and corporate employees can mingle and choose from an array of delicious, mouth-watering food.
Oh! Oh.
Get in there!
Or simply take a break in the student lounge. Lodestar College has over 7,000 students enrolled on this campus, and is quickly becoming the university of the future.